Yes, yes, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your honorable leader of Singala, Colonel Adebola Ibrahim Ojukwu. Let me just tell you now, I just want to talk about, you know what? You know, forget that. I even want to talk something very important right now. For over the last 4 or 5 weeks now, so many people are writing me letters, meeting me in the street saying, hey, Mr. President, we have not watched Havatar in the country, you know, we have not seen Havatar. So I said, okay, look, I have to inspect everything that comes inside the country, right? Goose, fine babes, women, you know, all those babes just come to my house. And I film, you know, movies. So I decided to do a Havatar review. Did a full review of Havatar, you know, the movie. Yeah, I heard of it. That one with James Cameron as director. And all those blue guys, or what you call them, you know, freedom fighters, whatever. Anyway, so I feel that it's necessary for me to do a review of Havatar for the people, so they know what they will want to see if they want to watch it, and then I give them a good understanding. So anyway, short and simple, all right? I'm going to watch this movie for you, and you people can, and I'll tell you how it is. Havatar is a bad film. We cannot watch it. You know why? Not because of the special effect. I mean, all that, technology and all that stuff is very fine. I mean, watching those good eyes, you know, sharp your eye like that. Problem here is this, you know, they're condoning all these freedom fighters, you know? I mean, what the hell is all this rubbish, all these blue people running around saying they want peace and tranquility in their village? For what? Look, people in the villages here, I just, you know, I move them out and I go and drill for oil. It's the same thing. I sympathize with all those American foreign companies that came into Pandora in Havatar to do some mining. I mean, you want to get raw materials, you want to do some drilling, you have to drill it. It's very simple. I mean, how do you think we afford all these, you know, nice remy Martin we are drinking? You know, it's very simple. So all those blue alien and whole blue alien, you know, hippie loving, running around, hugging tree left and right, it's rubbish. Just plain rubbish. You cannot be doing that. So, I like that guy, you know, that guy in the movie, the guy with the scar on the face, you know, that guy reminds me of, you know, John Rambo, you know, tough guy. You know, me, I'm a tough guy myself. You know, I go around the jungle, just be shooting left and right. You can't be organizing yourself with terrorists. You know, they send that guy in there, Sam, you know, so to infiltrate these people, you know, destroy their network. He start falling in love with one blue girl. I mean, what kind of rubbish is that? I mean, have you seen me with any blue cheeks? It's rubbish. I can't be doing that kind of nonsense. So, you know, all that blue cheek loving and all that, it just, you know, I mean, for me, it doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any anything worthwhile. Look, all that is rubbish. It's not good. It's just bad filming. I mean, if it's me to make a movie, Havatar, right? I'm doing Havatar. Let me just tell you what I'll do. First thing first, right? It being a movie, I just bombard that village. Like, it just enter. Just land the place, level it down, and just drill for the minerals. Because sometimes you need your natural raw resources for you to, you know, make good and, you know, make what you need. So, look, in long story short, Havatar is not the kind of movie for my people. So, yeah, people in Singala, I've just told you how it is. Havatar, don't watch it, it's not even important. I'll just ban the movie in the country, so it's okay. You know, just follow the Chinese, do the same thing. You know how Chinese sometimes, you just, you know, you don't like the movie, you don't ban it like that. You know, I talked to my Chinese guy, you know, he said, yeah, he doesn't like that because, what's that guy's name again? Restitutious one, philosopher movie they have, Avatar is beating it, so okay. But this one, I ban it. So you cannot see Avatar in Singala. I've told you how it is. Beginning of Havatar, they meet blue aliens, they try to mine their stuff, the blue aliens kill everybody and send them out. So blue aliens me. Simple. That's Havatar for you. Finish. What I recommend for you people to be watching, okay? First of all, you need to watch Rambo, part 1. Rambo 2, Rambo 3, and John Rambo. That's part 4. Then you need to watch, like, maybe Rocky 4. Not Rocky 1, 2, 3, 4. That one with Dolph Lundgren. And Commando, Terminator 1, 2, maybe 3 and 4 is okay. You know, action movie like that, don't pump you up. Also, you know, Matrix, it's not bad, it's good stuff. You know, stuff like Star Wars, don't be watching that new one with Aiden Christine or whatever his name is. Just forget that kind of rubbish. But like I said, Rambo, Commando, Mysteries and Terminator 1, 2, and 3, 4, manageable, you know, good storylines, okay. So that's it. That's my review for Havatar. I'll give you my movie options. I've told you, Havatar, again, simple. The movie, just uselessness. Going on, Blue Alien Swing. Finish, Obari, forget it. Gotta watch Rambo, Terminator. What's the last one again? Mysteries, okay? Watch all of them. Good. Thank you very much. Cheers.